Today we've got three rooms. Miss Cassie may have had three rooms, but mine are a bit different. Rule number one, everybody has to join in, take part, and try to speak some English. That's not going to be hard for this class.
Yes.
Number two, speak English only. Because we're having an English lesson, we're going to speak English together, yes? And number three, most important, let's have some fun. Yeah? Yes, you're begging. If we get through the lesson, we'll be able to do it. But only if we're very good and we get through the whole lesson. Okay? Excellent. So, today we're going to learn how we use these words. You see them on the top?
Yes.
And we're going to learn how we put them into sentences. But first, we're going to look at some words that are going to appear in the sentences and see if you understand them, okay? So number one, own. Can everybody say own?
Own.
Everybody say own?
Own.
Okay. And if I show you this marker belongs to me, yeah?
Yes.
So I own this marker. This pencil belongs to Isaac, so he
belongs to them.
Owns this pencil, yeah? So we look up here, this word, own, or with an S, owns. I own this pen, but Isaac owns that pencil. It belongs to Isaac, so he owns it. We understand?
Yeah.
Yeah? So, can you say own for me, Susan?
Own.
Own. Can you say own for me?
Own.
Own. And what do you own? Show me something that you own.
Because this pencil is Nobel's
big one. So Nobel owns that
pencil? But, yeah. But I said what? Because I think.
Is there something on the desk that you own? Hold it up. That is your ruler, so you own the ruler, yeah? What about Tokra? Can you say own?
Own.
Own. With an N, yes, that's it, well done. Can you tell me, is there something that you own on the desk? You own the pencil. Excellent, well done. So one more time, everybody together, own.
Own.
Well done. The next word is quite difficult.
It's.
It's.
Everybody together, it's.
It's.
Okay. So it is a marker. But in English, we like to make things smaller, don't we? So it is a marker, or it's a marker. What is it? Can you tell me what it is? It's a marker. Excellent. Can you say it's?
It's.
Perfect. Can you say it's?
It's.
Can you say it's a marker? It's a marker. Well done. Can you say it's a marker?
It's a marker.
Well done.
It's a marker.
Excellent.
It's a marker.
A marker.
What?
It's
a marker.
Yeah, that's it. Well done. So, we can say it is, or we can make it smaller, and we can say it's. Easy. One last time, everybody together. It's.
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 Well done. It's.
The next word we're going to have a look at is motorbike.
Motorbike.
Everybody together.
Motorbike.
One, two, three.
Motorbike.
This is a motorbike. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do you have a motorbike, Isaac?
No.
No? Can you say motorbike?
Motorbike.
Excellent. Can you say motorbike?
Motorbike.
Perfect. Can you say motorbike? Yeah.
Can you say motorbike?
I can say motorbike. Have you got a morning break? say school?
School.
Next. School.
Teacher, no, no. School.
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 Yeah.